now? Do you know what we've come to do out here?
Yes.
What have you come to do? Who knows? If you know, put up your hand. Shania, what have you come to do? We have come to wash our hands. We have come to wash our
hands.
Now, what are you going to use the hand towels for? Yes, Amy?
For wiping our hands.
We use the hand towels for wiping our hands after we've already washed our
hands.
Demonstrate for us.
Wow!
We are going to wet our hands. First of all, you wet your hands. Then you take the soap and put in the palm of your hands. Then I rub. Can you see I have soap in my hands?
Yes!
Then the first thing that you do is you rub inside of the palm of your hand, you rub this side, then you start one by one. This big palm of yours is what you rub like that. You rub this one. How you are looking?
Yes.
We rub this one. This side too. And the big thumb. Then after that, remember that your hands are still not clean. You rub inside like this. Because all the germs are living here. You rub like this, you rub this side like this, and then you come back, turn on your, and make sure you rinse off. Then I rinse off my hands.